Welcome to Kranti Maths YouTube channel. Here in this video, we are going to learn 10th class polynomials lesson. How we solve a problem? Check whether minus 2 and 2 are the zeros of the polynomial x power 4 minus 16. Here they given the polynomial p of x equal to x power 4 minus 16. Let's substitute x as minus 2 and 2. P of minus 2 equal to minus 2 power 4 minus 16. Minus 2 power 4 is plus 16 minus 16. Here plus 16 minus 16 is 0. Okay. P of 2 equals to 2 power 4 minus 16. 2 power 4 is 16 minus 16 is 0. Here the P of minus 2, P of 2 is 0. So these two, minus 2 and 2, are the zeros of the given polynomial x power 4 minus 16. Thank you for watching. Keep watching.